Oil is one of the most useful and widely used substances in the world. From oil comes a huge family of hydrocarbon products used in a wide variety of commercial, industrial, and domestic applications. Unfortunately, every day, many of these products are spilt. Incidents range from massive environmental catastrophes to a few litres here, a few litres there. In workshops, factories, and other workplaces all over the world. Now, there's an effective, simple to use, environmentally responsible, and budget-friendly solution to these potentially dangerous spills. Peat Sorb, a revolutionary product that uses the amazing natural properties of peat. Peat Sorb is made from Earth's most abundant natural fibre, sphagnum moss. This renewable resource is harvested from the vast peat bogs formed from the glacier fields of Western Canada, then processed using a unique drying process. This amazing product repels water and absorbs hydrocarbons on contact. Peat Sorb has the capacity to absorb up to 10 times its own weight in hydrocarbons, making it the most effective means of cleaning up an oil or petrochemical spill. Peat has always been recognized as an excellent filter because of its outstanding absorption properties and its high capacity for ionic exchange. Peat Sorb works through the natural process of capillary action, literally sucking the spillage inside itself. Its dry cellular structure encloses the hydrocarbons within its own cell walls, trapping it permanently. It works with a comprehensive range of petroleum and petrochemical products, from crude oil to refined fuel, resins, PCBs, coal tars, fatty acids, and inks. To show Peat Sorb's effectiveness, two trays have been filled with oil and one has been treated with Peat Sorb. Not many oil spills would pass a feather duster test, but this simple demonstration graphically illustrates the product's ability to absorb oil. In the non-treated tray, the feathers are saturated with oil. In the Peat Sorb treated tray, there's virtually no oily residue clinging to the feathers. But outstanding absorption is only part of the solution offered by Peat Sorb. Holding the spillage in so it can be transported and disposed of is one of its other major benefits. One of the easiest ways to prove the retentive power of Peat Sorb is to add some oil to a tank of water. Then apply Peat Sorb to the surface. Leave it to absorb. Then scoop the product out and squeeze it hard. The oil is locked in tight. Peat Sorb is a permanent, non-leaching solution. It locks the hydrocarbons away so they can be safely and economically disposed of in any landfill. Once buried, the naturally occurring bioactive microbes in the soil will degrade the hydrocarbons into harmless carbon dioxide and water molecules before the Peat Sorb itself breaks down. Peat Sorb has passed stringent landfill requirements in the US and worldwide, including the toxicity characteristic leachate procedure, the paint filter test, and the liquid release test. Peat Sorb is also a highly effective vapor suppressant. In this test, a petrol-filled tray gives a reading of almost 100% combustible gases on the combustible vapor meter. After an application of Peat Sorb, the meter shows combustible vapors have been reduced to just 10%. Peat Sorb can be used in virtually any situation on land or water. Because it repels water, it floats, soaking in oil and other petrochemical substances. Peat Sorb's unrivaled absorbent properties mean less product needs to be bought and stored to provide an outstanding level of protection from spillage. It's also extremely lightweight, easy to store, and easy to get to the scene of the incident quickly. New and specialised uses for this amazing product are being developed every day for spills, large and small. Peat Sorb is used throughout the Western Australian Fire and Rescue Service. Every fire truck carries it on board for immediate response in the event of a hydrocarbon spill. It is used throughout the world by major international companies and organisations, as well as by countless smaller operations which recognise the ever-present hazards of hydrocarbons and petrochemical substances in the workplace. Before Peat Sorb was available, earth products containing silica were often used to deal with spills. But they do not offer the same degree of absorption or retention. Also, clay has a hardness factor of 6, whereas Peat Sorb has a hardness factor of just 1. That means Peat Sorb is not abrasive like clay and can be used safely around machinery without risking damage to metal, plastic or rubber parts. Peat Sorb is a product you need to have before you need to have it. You wouldn't wait for the smell of smoke before buying a fire extinguisher. Nor should you wait for the spread of contaminating hydrocarbons across your site before you invest in Peat Sorb, nature's natural oil absorbent. An adequate supply should always be on hand so you can manage spillage incidents promptly and minimise the associated health, safety and environmental hazards. Every business that uses hydrocarbons is at risk of a spill. Peat Sorb is the insurance policy that will contain and remove the potentially damaging effects of an on-site incident. It provides a lower cost solution than conventional methodologies and creates a more environmentally responsible and safer workplace.